Hi, I'm Steve Wilkos, and I just want to say, love Psychic Agnes. The team at Google and the American Association of Psychics want to congratulate you on being the top-rated love psychic in the nation for reuniting lovers and the Google Excellency Awards, so keep it up. Great job.
Hey Agnes, Jerry Springer here, and the team at Google and the American Association of Psychics, they want to congratulate you for being the top love psychic in the nation and winning the Google Excellency Award on reuniting lovers. So, wow, keep up the great work. And even though I'm not a psychic, I can tell that you are a woman of great character. And you might well say to me, well, how do I know you're of good character? I'll tell you how I know. I checked out records. And as I look at them here, Agnes, let me see. Yep. You have never been on my show. And that, of course, is a sign of good character. You don't ever want to be on the show. That would be awful. So good for you. Congratulations again. Keep up the wonderful work. I hope 2021 turns out to be just this great year for you. In the meantime, take care of yourself and each other.
Yes, hi. Is this the psychic network or something?
This is Agnes. How may I help you?
Oh, yes. I'm sorry. This is my very first time calling here. I just wanted to get some idea of, like, what you do and what your rates are and all those things, because I don't know yet.
Well,
you know, I just, yeah.
Okay. Well, sure, dear. How did you hear about me? Was it Facebook, Yellow Pages, or Google Plus?
Oh, I heard about it online, actually.
Right. Well, if you can let me know what network you found it on, I can give you a coupon.
Through a Google search?
Right, but did it take you to Yellow Pages or Facebook or
Google? Oh, I understand now. Yeah, that would be the Yellow Pages.
Wonderful. So I'll give you the coupon that they're running on that company, okay?
Sure.
So, what's going on that you need help with sugar?
Yeah, well, it's a really complicated situation. Yeah, okay. And then I guess we could decide what to do from there. Yeah, okay,
yeah,
so...
I'm going to give you up. Right now we're doing a consultation, so I can tell you what I need to do for you.
Yeah, okay, no problem, sure. Yeah, so, like, the guy, I do care about him, but he's kind of abusive, he's kind of crazy.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm sorry, it's hard to talk about, but... I've been really confused about this for a very long time. It's been going on for years. He won't own up to his behavior in any way. I guess it's important to mention that he's married and he has two kids. I don't know if the wife knows about him. Knows about his affair with me or not, but I have some idea. I think she
I could tell you what I'm picking up and then we can go from there. Is that okay if I stop you right now because the spirits are talking over you and I want to tell you what God's doing, okay?
Sure.
And what I'm saying is that this person does love you, he is your soulmate. But there is a lot of interference.
Uh-huh.
When I say a lot, I mean a lot. The spirits are telling me that there's a lot of negativity around you. Somebody doesn't want to see you happy and content with this man or any man right now. So there's a female that's very mad at you. There's a female very envious and jealous of you, and she's actually doing spiritual work against you for you not to be with this man or another man.
I do, yes.
And that's why he's been pulling away from you and changing on you. That's why as soon as he starts to come towards you, he backs away and now goes bipolar. So all this is really not his fault, neither.
Yeah, is it possible that...
It's not neither one of your faults, but it could be six. That's some kind of like a big situation like this. Do you love it?
I think I do. I don't know.
I know you do, but I want to hear you say it. I mean, I know you love him because spirits are telling me you do. The way you feel about him, you'll never talk about anybody else. And vice versa, he loves you very much. He's not in love with the person he's with.
The thing that kind of...
They're not meant to be together. Do you understand? You're his soulmate. But in order to be with your soulmate, we got to do some work.
Well, the thing is, I wanted to ask you, do you think it's possible that the woman that you said that is envious of me could be the wife herself? I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear what you said.
Oh, I'm sorry. I wanted to ask you, do you think it's possible that the woman that you said is jealous of me actually could be the wife herself or the one?
It might be. I don't know. I can't give you those answers until I start on your work to find out.
Yeah.
I've been doing my work for 43 years, and I'm rated number one.
Okay? Yeah, yeah.
I've been doing this for a long time. Do you want help? Because that's what I do. I help people. And we have to charge you for the services, and you'll see results with me in the next 3 to 5 days.
Not listening. Don't take it to him.
Holy shit, did she just say Chardonnay?
The thing is, you know, even though I do care about him, I'm just kind of mad at him too. I don't know.
Why? You're mad at him because the negativity wants you to be mad at him. The negativity wants you to give up on this relationship. And that's clearly up to you. You can take my advice or you don't have to. But other people around the world have took my advice and seen what it is.
Yeah, I mean,
like I said, I work with celebrities. I work with law enforcement agencies to find missing people.
scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.